See, well, I got y'all on the chest cam instead of right up here on the front of my foiling. I got my fishing pole on the back, got my machete, got my some flagging. About to make a trail through this woods. We got another trail going to the pond down here, one of our ponds, but we gotta make another trail, or I want to make another trail just to ride. That's for the woods. But anyway, I decided I'd take y'all on for the ride. Man, if I can ever get this flagging out my pocket so I can flag the road, because new road, I don't really know where it's at, taking blue flagging. Running around a tree. Alright, so there's one flag and it's just marked where I move at. Where we turn at. We do a little lifting. Lighter. Come back up in here for starting fires. I'm gonna get that. This machete's dull. Should have sharpened it before I came up here. But I y'all know of making the trail, y'all know you get lost sometimes. Fuller's got a mind of its own. I just cut it off mine as well. I thought that was a snake at pine cone. I just got a mouthful of gnats. Gnats are bad. I'm in mouthfuls. Let me get all of this stuff out the way. Right here. I'm gonna go get on the floor. I'm not gonna head out. With it. Well, this is all I brought. I didn't bring anything else. Nothing. This little shaky head with a pink zoom trick worm. I ain't never fished with this in a pond like in a, this pond. This is the pond that I was fishing in with my big thing of moss. This is the pond where I was fishing in that farm pond. It's the exact pond. Fresh, but it's probably, I don't know, 2 or 3 weeks old. Let me go to the other side.